Welcome to Vlogtober week 3. I still look like Russell Cummings. Good morning. Oh wow. This is an all-time low for YouTube. I mean, look at this hair. Today's Thursday, it's really early. And I've got up early because there is so much to do today. It's actually insane. And I've got like a normal 9-to-5 work day as well. Which isn't just a normal day because it's year end at work. So it's like a big day at work, big day in life. So I've got up early so that I can like write a to-do list and so that this evening is like structured because I need to like, you know. Finally, my iPhone's come in. So I ordered the new iPhone maybe 6-7 weeks ago. I don't know, like when it came out I ordered it and they were like, there's a delay, like, it's just been a nightmare. I had the green, and like, apparently there's a really big delay on the green one, but then once the order had gone through, I couldn't, like, change the colour. So, yes, I've been waiting absolutely ages, but they've texted me, and it's coming today. So I just hope that I'm in when it comes. If it comes, like, in the day, it'll be in. If it comes later on, then I've got shitloads to do, so there we go, that's exciting. Harry's coming to sleep tonight and I need to tidy the room that she sleeps in and tidy the bathroom she uses. So I need to tidy all that up for her. But I can't really do that till tonight because all the stuff that's in the filming room, which is where Harry sleeps, I need to bring into this room here. But I'm working in here, so I mean, did I vlog? Yeah, I vlogged in my old house. Like, my old house was literally like when people say two up, two down, it was two pretty small bedrooms with one bathroom upstairs, downstairs, literally tiny, tiny kitchen. Living room, that was it. It was so small, and yet here I feel like we're still, which is way, way bigger than the old house. I feel like we're still cramped, but we can't move again. We literally cannot move again. Adam will murder me if I suggest moving house again. Hello, so it's now much later on the night, and oh my god, it's so awkward when people watch you vlogging. Much later on the night, and I went and got my nails done. If you can see, they're like matte black. Oh, that's really bad. They are matte black, and then these ones are like see-throughy, greeny, glittery. Got my nails done, went to my mum's, finished work, picked the quilt up and that for Harry, and then we popped to Adam's mum and dad's, and now we are on our way back home. Adam's just gone to the chip shop to get some tea. I haven't had a chippy tea in years. I literally can't remember last time I had a chippy tea. But we've rang this fish and chip shop and apparently they are nut free, so I'm gonna give it a go. I feel a little bit nervous about it, but I always am when I haven't eaten somewhere before. But they've checked like all the ingredients and stuff, so fingers crossed that's okay. And then I'm going back, and Harry set off earlier than planned, so Harry should be here by about 8 o'clock. So yeah, that should be nice, so we can actually sit and have a good old chin wag, and then get up tomorrow fresh faced and head over to Manchester. I've just had a look and the event is from 3 till 6, so we don't need to like head up there super early. So that'll be nice, and yeah, all good things. Oh, I'd also dyed my hair. I know, I don't know how I've managed to do everything today. But I've also put like a refresh dye on my hair, so that looks a lot better. Nails done. I just need to sort out like my eyebrows and shit because they're not looking great. Look who I'm with. So Harry got here last night. Look at my hair. Harry got here last night and we didn't really do anything, did we, actually?
Chat.
Good old chinwag. Sausage and egg McMuffin.
I'm so hungry.
So we ordered a Deliveroo. No, Uber Eats this morning.
I have not had McDonald's breakfast in a year.
We ordered a McDonald's breakfast, but it was set, the delivery address was set to my mum's. Uber Eats was, I still had to drive to my mum's, which is further than the McDonald's, may I add. To pick the food up.
Not what we planned.
Also, we said we were going to leave to go to Manchester at 10 o'clock.
Half past 10
now. And we're not ready. We look really patterny. I like that we were both like, we should just wear something really
plain, subtle,
minimalist. And we're both wearing pattern.
This is the jazziest I've ever looked.
Okay. Aliens!
False.
I don't believe in aliens.
No, mate. No.
But then, do you know what I do find weird? How, like, Earth is just one planet and, like, we're on it. Like, Earth is just one planet. Yeah. And we're on it.
Yeah.
So there might not be, like, humans on another planet, but there's got to be, like, something.
I don't know, I don't believe in aliens.
It's a life on Mars.
I would love to have my life together.
Yeah, me too.
And I just don't.
Like every time we're together, we're like, our lives are fucked.
I don't think we can help each other.
No, I don't. We're literally just moping each other's self-pity. We're like, I've had a shit week, and you're like, I've had a shit week, and I'm like, I've got too much to do, and you're like, I've got too much to do.
We literally do.
I don't want to take photos today. I don't want to film this spot.
It's so true. You're like, I feel shit. I'm like, yeah, you look shit.
Do we want anything from actual services? Or are we going in like the petrol station? For the petrol station, or do you want to go in the actual services?
I'll just do petrol station.
Sure.
Unless you want something from the actual services.
Okay.
What's the drive through?
Only want to see you.
After 300 yards.
In the purple rain. I mean, don't think I'm meant to be going this way.
Costa, drive.
Calculating route. For fuck's sake, where's the fucking petrol?
Recalculating route.
Oh, fuck off, you piece of shit. Woo! Yeah!
There's a few!
You can't get back off.
Love this one. Okay. Please do impressions of each other. I live for when Harry says "cool," like
cool.
I can't. I'm so bad at impressions. I'm really bad at like what's it called? Like impersonations or whatever, and accents. I'm really bad at it. But the more time I spend with you, especially up here, I say things and I hear myself with a twang.
Really?
Really? No, I definitely pick up like a twang on the end of words sometimes.
Yeah, because I'll like elongate everything, don't I?
Don't I?
Do a cob.
Do a cob. Think a cob. I don't even have a clue. No, there's a couple of things you say that I just...
You know what I don't get that you don't get? Pop, like fizzy pop.
Pop! I'd never say pop.
Do you want a glass of pop? What do you say?
Fizzy.
Do you want a glass of fizzy? To me, that's like Prosecco.
No, like fizzy. Like, can we get some fizzy? Sounds weird now when I'm saying it like this, but...
No,
it is
weird. No, it's
no, pop is odd. Who says pop? Right, poll in the comments. Who says pop and who says fizzy? I think that's important.
Yeah, 100%. I don't think anyone else will say fizzy.
I think everyone else will say fizzy.
No one's going to say fizzy. It's weird.
Fizzy pop.
Pop.
Fizzy pop.
Pop.
I just came up here and I was like, are you offering me? I thought you were offering me drugs. Do you want
some pop?
A who?
Some poppers.
Yeah, that's it.
That's so funny.
And what's this low libido thing?
Libido.
What? I don't know what that is. I don't even know what
libido.
It is.
It's when, like, you don't want sex.
I remember you said. Okay, yeah. Libido. I've got to die.
Never ever gonna get old. Even if we're like 65 and still doing this, I still want to say that every time I'm with you.
Yeah, you got to. We'll be living together by then.
Yeah, 100%. Anyway,
guess who I'm with?
Boycotting all men.
Blimey, Harriet, look who I'm with.
So today's Saturday. We got back from Manchester, but we didn't vlog on the way home because Harry didn't feel very well. And then she was a poorly girl last night, wasn't she? So she wasn't very well last night, so I didn't stick a camera in the girl's face.
That's a poor call.
And you fell asleep and we just wrapped her in a lot of blankets. And cups of tea.
Was my tea any good? You never said.
Lovely.
Was it?
Lovely. So today, Harry's feeling better, but a bit of a lazy morning. It's now 10 to 2. And we've just got ready. We're going to pop to Murray Hill for an hour and then Harry's leaving us because James is also ill. Adam can't find the gear. And
can't
overall...
Can't find it, grind it.
Okay. Competition time, guys. Right. Competition time, guys. Whoever can send Sophie an orange twirl, two of them, one for me too, wins a prize. And if the dirty sock man can get me twirls, I will send you all the panties you want. Panties.
The background of what we're talking about is that some
hashtag 12 foot panties.
Some man, you're probably Johnny. If you're watching, Johnny. I mean, you know what, boys? In fact, genuine question is: do you think there's anything wrong with sending someone your shoes? Because I mean, if this Johnny,
well, mate, shoes.
If Johnny's gonna give me 100 quid for a used pair of shoes, then I think I'm game.
Twirls for panties, that's hashtag.
Yeah, hashtag
trending. Come on.
Orange twirls for panties.
With a four, the number four.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Orange twirls for panties.
Link in bio.
Maybe we should do a... rather than GoFundMe, like a GoFindMe.
Or GoFuckMe. And you can send pictures.
I'm not having sex for an orange twirl.
I would. I'd let you out for an orange twirl.
Let me out!
Yeah.
Who do you think you am?
The
Woo! Wow, that was almost like yesterday again.
Oh my child, I know deserve all the bad and the hurt. I know you tried so hard. Ooh, I know you've done your part. It's not fair. You did your time. How much longer will you suffer in this life? But don't give.
Hello. Today is Tuesday, and so Harry went home Saturday, like afternoon, evening, and she had like a bit of a bug. I don't know if we said this, we may have. Harry had a bit of a bug, so we literally popped her a hill, didn't do anything else, and then Saturday evening I started to not feel very well. I was sick Saturday night, and that sort of went through to Sunday, but we did get up and go pumpkin picking because I just didn't want to, like, I really wanted to go. We were going with the whole family, and I was like, if we don't go this weekend, I don't think we'll go at all. And it's like tradition that we have to go pumpkin picking, and it was Chester's first, I don't think he went last year. Yeah, so it was Chester's first like pumpkin picking experience, and I wanted to be there, so we went, but I did feel a little bit rank. Yesterday, full day of work. Today, full day at work. It's literally like about 2 o'clock, and I just said to my boss, I was like, I need to pop out for half an hour because I'm going a little bit crazy. Like, I haven't left the house since Sunday when we went pumpkin picking, and I was like, I just need to leave the house for 5 minutes. So that's what I'm doing. I'm literally gonna run to my mum's to drop something off. We found the orange Twirls, which is amazing. We found some at like the shop, which isn't really that far from my mum's house, and it was hilarious because my brother texted me a picture and I was like, where are they? Rang Adam and I was like, after work you have to go to this shop. He went in and she had 11 left. Literally like Charlie in the Chocolate Factory. She had 11 left, and Adam was like, I'll take the lot. We'll take the lot. And the woman behind was like, oh, what you want? So Adam was like, yeah, you can have one. So we had 10, but he has donated a lot to people, and I'm like, Ad, you need to stop giving them out, man. So yeah, we tried them. Look, I had one last night and it was the best thing in the world. Like, everyone knows I bloody love a twirl. This is like better than a normal twirl, and I love a twirl. I find it so funny when you see like proper bad boy racers, but in like a Toyota Roigo. Do you know what I mean? Okay, right, so here's the twirl shop. I wonder if they've got any in. Dun dun dun. Okay, so yeah, Saturday's Halloween planning. Paige's having a party before. So originally I was gonna go as Broidy Chucky. Then, so I was gonna wear like a proper wedding dress because I'd been gifted those wedding dresses. So I was like, make use of them, go as the Broidy Chucky. Then when I realised that we were going to plan it and not just to Paige's, I was like, I'm not wearing an actual wedding dress to plan it. That's ridiculous. I'll probably fall over and break my neck. So then I was gonna go as Cruella de Vil. Thought that would be awesome. And then when I did the Broidy Chucky makeup for like a collab on Instagram, the wig was so uncomfortable, like so unbelievably uncomfortable. So then I was like, well, I don't want to wear a wig all night because I'll be mega uncomfortable. So then I decided that I had to go with something with red hair. So we went through everything with red hair and I was going to go as... and then I was going to go as Annabelle. So I ordered like the like shirt dress thing. And it came and I tried it on and it just looked actually horrific. I was like, nah, can't do that. And then... I ordered all the stuff to go as Poison Ivy because she's got ginger hair and the stuff's come today and that's horrific. So basically, got a really long story short, it's now how many days till Halloween? I've got a fuck all to wear, don't know what I'm going as, and I've just got loads and loads of shit in my house that I probably need to return. And yeah, so that's the drama of the day. And later I need to go on and have a little look and see if I can find something to wear. Oh, life's dramas, man. Life's fucking dramas. Adam's just got home from work and I'm literally dying. Look at this.
It was a mistake.
Adam, how many is there? How many are there?
46 counting myself.
How many actually are there?
Get this. So you know the normally 80p a bar, whatever.
Yeah.
You're doing 50p a bar and I've had 18 pounds for the lot. That ain't that bad, is it? For
how
many we've got.
You paid how many for how much a lot?
18.
18 pounds?
Yeah, ain't that good?
How many are there?
Yeah, let's count them.
Adam's brought 38? 39
twirls. So I've got a problem.
Hey, good morning. Today is Friday, thank the Lord, and I'm just about to go to my speed awareness course, which is in Dudley, and it's like for the morning. So I'm about to go there, and I didn't vlog anything yesterday. I went to the hospital, and then just. Came back, I went food shopping, it was very boring. So yeah, speed awareness course. I'm a little bit nervous. Like, am I gonna have to like make friends? I don't know, it makes me a bit on edge. I'm like, I don't wanna, like, is it gonna be awkward? Like a room of, I feel like it's going to be a room of like bad boy races, but 100% no it's not, because I think like even my nan's been on a speed awareness course, so I feel like it's not going to be like speeders. Well, it is, but not like who you'd think would be speeding. So yeah. So don't know if I told ya, but I finally decided that I'm going to go as It the Clown to Halloween. After much deliberation, because I just couldn't decide what I wanted to go as, and it was fully stressing out. And then I was like, "It the Clown is Ginger." Jeremy Genevieve's done a toot on it, toot on it. So. Yeah, just gone with that. So I ordered a white dress from ASOS, obviously. That came yesterday, fits, looks all right. Then I ordered some red, like, pom-poms that my mum's gonna sew down the front. I'm literally like a child, like doing some sort of blue pleater challenge. Mum's gonna sew the pom-poms on, and then I also ordered red balloon, frilly thing for around the neck, frilly things for around the hands, and I'm just going with it. I'm just gonna, you know, like when they say like it'll be alright on the night. That, actually, just that. Right, let's go. Hi, happy Halloween. Eve, not Eve at all, it's like the 26th today, and I haven't vlogged all day, but I'm Pennywise, so hold on a sec. Right, This is Adam. Adam's Bailey.
How good of you to join us. How good of you to join us.
Is Scott down?
Yeah. Oh, hold on.
Because he wears Converse, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Close your eyes. So we're going out and we're going to put it in. Hello. Let's turn the sound on the sat nav so I actually get somewhere today. Okay, so today is Tuesday. And I feel like the last little bit of Vlogtober has been a little bit of a flop, but it's just been hectic and I just felt like I needed a bit of a break, so that's what I've done. So updates are we went out for Halloween. I did vlog a little bit before we went, dressed up as it, was super happy, loved it. We went to my friend Paige's, then we ended up going to Planet, which was wild. It literally took us, I reckon we queued for an hour and a half to get in. Then when I got in, I reckon it took me an hour to queue for the toilet. Once I was through the toilet, it took me 45 minutes to get a drink. Then we danced for about half an hour and then we went home. So yeah, it was all very short-lived, but it was fun. And there was also some really good fancy dress there. So yeah, so we went there, it was really fun. Sunday was pretty hungover and moaned for the majority of the day. And then yesterday was just a normal day of work. So tonight I'm meant to be going to see Hocus Pocus Outdoor Cinema. However, because it's so cold, we're not sure if we're going to go. So I need to text my sister-in-law about that.
It's Wednesday!
It's Wednesday!
Can we still do that?
Yeah, we can do that. Cool. Turn the light off because you're getting in trouble. Today's Wednesday and we're on our way to the Black Country Museum because they're doing like a Halloween, what's it called?
Ooh, spooktacular evening.
Spooktacular night.
Event.
Spooktacular event. So we're going there. That's where they filmed Peaky Blinders. Did you know?
Tommy.
Shh. I've had a new hat. It's North Face. Adam's really jealous. And I feel like I'm probably not cool enough for North Face. Do you feel like that?
Yeah, not how well I am, but you're not.
yeah, so we are going to the Black Country Museum.
So I've got my glasses.
Adam's had some new glasses.
Two pairs
of new glasses. Yeah, mine. Aren't real.
Hipster.
Oh, and I've had a new leather bomber jacket, which I'm really excited to wear.
Which I'm going to steal.
Which Adam also wants to steal. Have you got something to tell me? I will probably vlog a little bit from... So I'll probably vlog a little bit at the Black Country Museum.
Link in bio.
Thank you.
blind.